Okay, Young Lady is a creative brand that mentors, supports, and gives grants to women in Christian hip hop. We're for women of faith in all different art forms, but for right now we're focusing on hip hop. We focus on women because of the disparity between like the number of men and women that are involved in Christian hip hop. There's not a lot of community, there's not as many opportunities for networking for women. And so it's an effort to boost and support the small number of women that there are there so that others who might have interest or talent can feel encouraged and feel like they can see themselves represented in the Christian hip hop world and be more encouraged to actually take those steps to minister through this art form. There definitely was a specific moment where I was like, wow, there something needs to be done. And it was at a concert about 5 years ago. It was an SO concert, it was an amazing show. But the thought about the lack of women in Christian hip hop had not crossed my mind even until I was at his show, and he had a couple of songs that were geared towards women. One was called Passion and Purity, which is the title of a book by Elizabeth Elliot, who's one of like the most famous female theologians and super important in my life. The main reason being that like she's an intelligent theologian who is a woman, so she wrote these books, and when I read them, the fact that she was a woman made me really feel like she was calling me out on stuff that only another woman could call me out on through her books. So he was singing about passion and purity. It was a great song, but like the thought came into my mind, like, wow, Elizabeth Elliot, like she's amazing. And then he performed another song that was like an encouragement to women to seek biblical womanhood. And then that's when I felt so like upset, and I couldn't figure out why. I had to go sit down. I was like the only person sitting down at this concert. And I sat down, I was like, why am I so bothered? And then I figured it out. It was because he was encouraging us towards something that was good, but it's far more effective and impactful when it's coming from another woman. And I was like, you know, I would love to hear this song performed by another woman. And then I thought, like, who do I know in the Christian hip hop world that's a woman? Nobody. Like at the time there was no one. And so then I started asking questions. I started asking all the artists, hip hop artist friends I have, like, where are the women? And I got all these answers that were very vague and didn't really explain things enough and were kind of like sometimes misogynistic, like, oh, women aren't typically as talented or they don't have as much skill. And then I got other answers that were very transparent, like, you know, like, well, as men, we don't really network much or work much with women because we don't want to be tempted. And so I started asking more questions and thinking and reflecting about these things and realized, like, whatever the reason is, like, the cards are not stacked in women's favor. There needs to be something, there needs to be more of a movement that creates these opportunities for women, because they're not going to come easy with how things are right now.